end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friends, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I've traveled each and every highway, but more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, and I saw it through without exception. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, but more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all, and I stood tall, and did it my way. I've lived, I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing. And now, as fears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that. And may I say, not in a shy way, but more, much more than this, I did it my way. For what? What is a man? What has he got, if not himself? Then he has naught to say the things he truly feels. Then not the world, the one who kneels. Let the record show, I took the blows and did it more.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen.